survival is for survival, you know, in this time, especially going through so much struggle. You know, when you struggle to survive. So we always in a struggle. And survival is a reality for our have to survive.
Do you think that the 1980s is going to be a particularly hard time for black people around the world?
Well, you see, black people only have to make up their mind who them is, you know. And the problem is all over. Because through lack of unity, we get pressure and oppression. Seeing. So if I right now, who as you would call black people, know myself as Rasta. There's a struggle there that is a real struggle. Because what we are dealing with, you know, is something higher. I mean, it's not what we are dealing with.